consolidate defense of the terminus at all above ground entry points and mine the underground approaches at a safe distance from the main structure. I want civilians and wounded escorted to the lower levels immediately pending evacuation. And why am I still being shelled from the western approach? I ordered those mortars taken out half an hour ago. I want that line of fire blocked. Echo 15, get it done.
Charlie 6, this is Echo 7. Phase 1 evac started. What's your ETA?
This is Charlie 6. We are inbound from the west. Approaching checkpoint, Whiskey 7.
Copy, Charlie 6. Be advised we have enemy activity on the western approach.
Understood. All right, let's move!
Join perimeter defense at central station. Reach the station exterior.
Area's clear. Quarantine.
We're screening everyone who gets on the train. Barkley says he'll get us through.
Grenade!
requesting...
Thank you.
return to the terminal.
Hold still, please, sir.
God damn it, give me a weapon. I know how to handle myself.
Crysis goes down, you know you're gonna need every man you can get behind the trigger.
Let me in with her.
Can't do that, pal.
What are you gonna do?
You guys just got reclassified. I'm supposed to disarm you on sight.
Christ, I used to be one of you. 9 years in, U.S. Army, just like you.
Hold still, please, sir.
I'm a Marine, and whatever you were, you went private. The privileges are canceled.
Okay, you're clear.
City is under martial law.
Yes, I can see how well that's
good
going
to see you made it,
you're
man.
You're not listening to me, Colonel. We have to. Alcatraz! You made it!
Good to have you aboard, Marine. My men speak highly of you. Shit, most of them are downright scared of you.
He's not some grunt you could just send to the front line.
He's under my command now. We need all the manpower we can get to hold this place until the evacuation
Colonel.
Is complete. Thank you for your time. Now, I have you slated for evac on the trains along with the other civilians. That's the best I can do for you, right?
Colonel, you're missing the point. Jack Hargreave has the answers to all this. We need to mount an immediate raid
for
on Roosevelt
we know,
Island.
Hargreave's dead by now. My priority is the evacuation.
Wait a second! Let go of me!
I'm sorry, Dr. Gould. We don't have time for this. Chino, get him to the trains.
Sir, come on, Doc. We gotta go.
Alcatraz, you're with me. Showed up saying he escaped from Tara Strickland in the chaos. Bullshit. Tara Strickland was a decorated Navy SEAL before she went off the rails. I gotta figure she cut him loose. But why would she do something like that? This town. Any one of them down there could be my family. And if it boils down here like it did at Lingshan.
God damn it. I swear nothing works in this place.
I was at Lingshan. I saw Strickland die. When Tara heard, she just cracked. Drink, drugs, dishonorable discharge. Her father must be turning in his grave. And now she shows up working private for Hargreave.
Martinez, what is...
They're breaching the main hall, sir!
One more time.
Martinez, get down on the platforms and tell Dick to get the first train rolling out. Our clock just stopped.
Sir!
Station, son. Main hall. Get up there and buy these people some time.
Oh, that's a fault.
Come on, this way. Hurry!
Danger.
down. Secondary evacuation is now relocated to Times Square, where we will airlift with heavy armored VTOL transports. The Manhattan no-fly containment has been lifted for this operation. The Air Force will not shoot us down, but we have a limited window, gentlemen. Get to Times Square however you can. The aircraft will not wait. Perimeter defense will hold for 15. Repeat, 15 minutes. After that, you are on your own. All units, rally point is under attack. The Ceph are breaching from 42nd and Broadway. Air evac is ongoing, but it's gonna take time.
Alcatraz, the squitter breaking through. This way, let's go!
Defend airlift evac site. Regroup the Marines at Times Square.
Alcatraz, this way! I'll cover you!
Aw, shit! They're gonna kill us all! We're never getting out of here, man!
Thank you. back to the gate.
Let's go, people!
We're out of here. Let's go. Let's go!
Evacuate with Colonel Barclay.
Come on through, sir. We're out of here. Let's go!
Introductions. You're looking at an area denial bioweapon beyond your wildest dreams. You and all your men will be dead in the next minute and a half unless Alcatraz follows my instructions to the letter.
Cyclops 4, hold off. Return to operational height.
Roger that.
Thank you, Colonel. Now, Alcatraz. The spear is primed for spore dispersal, but the system can be compromised. You'll need to climb it as you did the one in the hive. The spore blast is imminent. I estimate 20 seconds. You must complete the sequence now. All right. Hold on there just a moment, son. If we built this suit anywhere near as well as I think we did...
Cyclops 4! Get down and get us loaded!
Copy. I'm coming down.
The spear, Alcatraz. Watch the spear.